I'd like to take you through a few simple procedures to ensure your safety. Please give your full attention because the procedures may be different from aircraft to aircraft. Let's get straight into it.